Dignitaries and worthy audience, Assalamu alaikum. I am Tehreem Raza, and last year I got first position in girls in the pre-medical group all over the province of Punjab. And I was honored enough to be a part of the Chief Minister's study tour abroad 2015. Sir, we are very thankful to you for this initiative. Ladies and gentlemen, education is what shapes us and infuses a new spirit into us. And therefore, the Punjab government and the Chief Minister have taken upon themselves to further this cause of education. His vision for education is the reason that I stand here. Please allow me to share some of my experiences with you. Well, this tour not only comprised of visits to the leading universities of Europe, but it also involved meetings with the Nobel laureates and interactions with the Pakistani communities living abroad. For me, this tour abolished all the cultural and provincial differences as the students came upon merit from all the provinces. From the VVIP protocol that we were given to the well-organized events, this tour was no doubt well-planned and perfectly executed. It not only broadened our horizon, but opened whole new vistas for us. We not only learned about their educational system, but also keenly observed the socio-economic and political systems. The wide media exposure and interactions not only boosted our morale, but also enhanced our learning skills. For all of us, it was no less than a dream come true. Those 30 days will always be the most memorable and the most cherished ones. Sir, I, on the behalf of my whole delegation and the past 8 delegation, extend my gratitude to you for such an initiative and for honoring us like this. We will now present a short video and pictorial overview of our tour, which is actually a joint effort of all students and the faculty members, and this will be presented as a token of thanks to the Chief Minister. Thank you, sir.
Pakistan,